Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back here with Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 4 the SNES. Back to Poison Pond, which I haven't had very much luck with at all last time. Okay, but maybe I might now. Again, these fish, dude, like, I don't expect them. I don't know what I'm supposed to say to that. Like, I just swim there and I get hit. I don't see it coming. Okay, fish. Oh my god, almost got me again. Okay, I'm gonna swim past you. Oh god. Okay, then DK barrel. Okay. So that keeps me safe for a little bit. Oh my god. That fish, I didn't see it. Oh my god. Okay, good. Nope. Jellyfish. Oh god. Alright. Go. Alright. Checkpoint. Oh boy. Oh, okay. And, oh god. Fish. Is there anything down here? Wait a second, is on guard here? Is this on guard? Oh my! Okay. Yes, it is on guard, I think. I remember it. I was wondering to myself, is on guard in this level? Because I haven't played this in a few days, but I remember struggling a lot in it. Boy. Okay, that fish almost got me again. Okay, I'm gonna go over you. Over you two! Okay, good. And then let's kill this shark. Nope! Don't get off him. Oh, come on, dude. That guy literally just left! Oh my god. Come on guard. I thought... Oh, god. I thought you'd help me for at least, like, a minute or so. That wasn't even, like, 10 seconds. Good. I love it when that happens. Oh boy, no! I knew it. They don't want us to win. They don't want us to win, man. DJ Khaled, we the best. Come on. Gotta get that boy on guard. He's my ride. Alright. Gonna aim this right at you. There you go. Okay, watch out. Don't go up too fast. Uh-oh. Is there anything over there? No. What are you doing? Why? Oh my god. Okay. At least he went up there. Don't get lost. Good. Okay, get DK. Let's get out of here. But hold on, because... Spiky wheels. Okay, let's go, and then... Hide down here. Good. Okay, now we're gonna try not to lose on guard. Please, thank you very much. Oh my god. Okay, almost hit that fish. And go up with you. Don't need that. On guard, really? I don't need this now. Come on. Uh oh, go up. Oh! Ooh. Alright. Over here. Oh, yes! Can this level please end now? Oh, and with on guard too. Beautiful. But that didn't need to take, like, 4.5 minutes. I'm not gonna save yet. Hopefully Minecart Madness isn't as hard. That I don't need to save. Oh my god, that would be the worst. Only... being able to finish one level. Okay, this is the one where we can actually jump out of the cart. And not jump with the cart. So I got that. Oh god. How are you supposed to get that then? Ooh. Okay. This is... Oh no, I think that was like a warp. Yeah, I could have used that. Alright, but whatever. Checkpoint. Where? Okay. That's where. Death. Okay, come on. Don't jump off now. Alright. Oh. Oh. And I couldn't get... Okay, good. Great. Fantastic. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh my god! I didn't think I was gonna make it. Oh! Oh my god. I thought I was dead. Yo, Diddy. Where's that boy Diddy? Ah, crap. Oh my god! That bee, dude. I feel like... Oh, okay. It looks like I'm barely making those. Oh, man. Oh my god. Why did I try to do that? There was no need for that. Okay. What are we doing here? Okay, I gotta jump off at the end. Oh, boy. Oh. Okay, good. Good. I feel very good about that. Is that the boss? Or is that... No, I think that's just a second... Yeah, and then the boss is, like, up there in that pile of bananas. Okay, blackout basement. I know this trouble. The lights keep on shutting off. Okay, hopefully we can not die and get a few lives. That'd be great. Okay, good. What is... Okay. I don't want to move if it's dark. Because I'm afraid something scary is about to spawn out of nowhere. Oh boy. Okay. I see on guard down there, but if I try and get that, I'll die. Actually, no I won't. You know why? I thought I had three! I thought I'd get three! Ugh, what do I do? I wanted to go and farm for lives, but... I don't know. You know what, let's just do this. We'll save right before the boss. And then we'll see what we do from there. Actually... Yeah, on guard, we can just farm for him here. If we die again, we can get that again and just get even more lives than we started with. That'd be great. Then of course the flip side is I don't die. And I stay with my 2+ lives. Whoa, I didn't see him. Where? Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Now. Yeah, there we go. I gotta see where I'm going. Whatever. Uh-oh. Okay. We're about to get KONG and 100 bananas. Okay, whoa. Whoa. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh. I got it! Okay, what's next? These going down platforms. And there's something here. Okay. This is a bonus stage. But I can't see where I'm going. I got the end though. Okay, I don't need to know where I'm going now. I just gotta make the end. Just let me do it, please. Okay, good. Okay, 9.5 minutes. What did I... Oh, a steel keg. Oh, thank you. I didn't know this freaking orangutan was here. Oh god. there's a thing over here. Maybe? Okay, never mind. Alright, and that's the boss. So if we ever die in the next world, just in case, I'll have candy here saved up. Yep. And then we can go and load our game back from her and try and redo this boss fight and whatever levels I didn't finish. So, boss dumb drum. Oh god, that means bad things then. Well, I mean, I'm gonna record some more after this episode, of course. Thing is, I shouldn't die, because then this'll all be a waste of time. Okay, dead. Oh god. Yep. Yes. Not too hard to take care of. Just gonna try and stamp me wherever I went. And you are. Oh, armadillos. Okay, I need Donkey Kong. DK. That's not what I meant. Oh god. I was like right under that. I thought I was gonna die. Alright, and then Chimp Cavern, the last world. Ooh. That was a little fast. Tanked up trouble. Oh boy. Did he? Thank you. Okay, I know this. Just gotta get the fuel. The fuel, I don't know. Barrels, whatever those are. Kegs. Okay. Okay, get this. Yes. Oh god. Okay, get the. Oh! I wish I could switch back to Diddy, actually. What is over here? Hurry up. Uh-oh. Ooh, how do I get up there? How? Okay. I guess I don't. Excuse me, how? How do I, how? I want that, actually. Whatever. Wait. Jeez, dude. It's crazy. Okay. Whoa. Hey, I'd rather take that. Whatever. Oh god. Oh, I missed the end. Should have seen that there. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh, why is this thing in my way? Why are you in my way? Did he? Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh, come on. I went right at his face. Dude, there's so much of the level after the checkpoint. That's crazy. Okay, was the letter N after or before the checkpoint? I can't seem to remember. Oh god. Huh? Uh-oh. Oh. Well, it couldn't have been here because I need this to get the fuel. Oh my. What? This freaking tire. Are you serious? Are you for real? This tire, the thing that's supposed to help me, like, kills me. Like, I really wish it would just roll away. You know, because we're like, there has to be like some sort of inertia or something with this moving platform here that makes this thing go away on its own. I mean, I can just hang on with my monkey paws. This thing, it has no reason to be here. What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay, good. I got rid of it. So that's a good part. Yeah, here's the end. I'm gonna need you. Oh boy. I'll take these bananas, thank you very much. Keep that for my banana horde. Oh boy. That is far. Okay, come on, come on. Don't. Okay. I think you were the guy who killed me, and I dodged you. Oh god, yeah. I wasn't here before. Alright, no biggie, no biggie. What is this for? Do I wanna know? I missed a G. Okay. I don't care. I do not care. Tanked? I mean, no, that's not. I just beat that. Manic Mincers? Is that what? Okay, it's one of these levels. Usually these are easy. Okay, I need to test something out. Can I just... I can't put this down. Normal, okay. Rambi, I haven't... I really... Did I even get this guy in the first level? I don't even remember having him. Wow. Whoa. Okay. We're gonna go after this. Good. Freaking Rhino jumped so high. Oh my god. Rambi, no! I lost my chance to jump back on him. Okay. Just reach a checkpoint, please. Oh god. Oh no, that was bad. Whatever. Checkpoint? Good. Whoa. Can I put this back down? Yes, but it blows up immediately after. Okay, that's probably for you. But I'm gonna try and jump over you in case there's like... Oh boy. Okay. Did he? Hold on, I can't. Get this! Okay. Uh-oh. Ooh, wow. Alright, that was good. Nothing here. Oh boy, a really fast moving platform and that thing. I don't feel comfortable holding a barrel with DK and trying to platform. Please go away. Uh oh, the kite! Gotta get out of here. No! Did he? Okay, good. And we got DK back immediately. Uh oh, we gotta make this jump. And then that one. Okay. And. Oh boy. I don't think I've heard this song long enough. Oh god. Thing was about to give me a haircut. What is this? Okay. It wasn't like a bonus or anything, it was just there. See, because it didn't have the bonus music, it's just... I don't even... Yeah. Alright, is there anything... I can fall down here. But this should be the end anyways. Oh god. Didn't notice that. Ooh, yes, I need that. Wherever it is. Gotta be here. Yes. Alright, how many lives is that? I'll never know. Okay. 4 lives. Okay. And the exit. Thank god. 19 minutes, and we're at Misty Mine. If I'm correct, isn't there... No, that's probably just the Game Boy version, where there's just a secret warp that you can go in. Hey! Aw. I was supposed to jump to throw that at the enemy spawner there. Alright. There's nothing there. It's like... Okay, never mind. Come on. I was gonna try and... Oh god, come on, man. See, there's Rambi. Okay, let me get bananas, actually, because I'm about to get a life. Jump on this. I don't need those bananas. Oh, nope. Can't save that. Whoa. Oh my. Okay. Oh, 5 lives, great. Hop. Checkpoint. Oh boy. Alright, good, good. Are there no Kong letters here? Or am I just missing something? Okay. Espresso. I can't even get you. Whoa! DK. DK, come on, dude. Alright. That down there was probably a secret. Oh boy. I gotta get Diddy! Oh my god, I was really hoping that if it spawned, I could just like jump over it and get Diddy. Nope. Not at all. Back to 4 lives. And once again, there's no Kong letters, so I can't... I have no indication of like when this level's gonna end. Whoa. That was a little wacky there. Got espresso. Whoa, it happened again. Thank you. Okay, let's dodge everything here and maybe get a bonus. Yes. Ooh, I need on guard because he can give me... Yes, after Rambi, which is after Espresso. There we go. Bam. Alright, let's get ourselves some lives. Ba-da-da-da-bum. Ba-da-da-da-bum. Wait, isn't this bad because I'm gonna go back to the checkpoint? Aww. Uh-oh, that's the 2x multiplier, I can't go there yet. Okay. At least let me get to like, 200 maybe. Whoa, bunch of stuff I missed here. Okay, come on, just a few more. I'll be fine with that. I'm seeing so much, like I want to get all these before. Okay, let's go down, we gotta go down now. Come on, come on, go, go, go. That gives us 500, come on! Oh, nice! Alright, awesome. Alright. Oh no! It just sends us back here. But we just gotta not die. Oh boy. Okay, just... Oh my god! That was a nice... That was a nice, kill. Okay, can you not aim it at an angle that's like so difficult to me not to die at? Oh god. Yeah, yeah, I don't care about you. At least you don't hurt me when I roll at you. Oh my. Okay. Thank you for the exit. There's Funky, who I don't need particularly right now. Then after Loopy Lights, we're gonna get Candy, so we can save our game. Ooh. Oh god! Yeah, we really need to save our game, because I can't go on for much longer otherwise. Ooh. This is gonna take forever to upload. Oh my. Okay, yeah. To finish this as soon as possible, come on, dude. Ooh. I don't like these videos being long. Alright. You got the jumping claptraps too. Oh god. Yep, 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 yep. Huh? Oh, come on, dude. I don't need you. Come on! You gotta be kidding me, dude. I didn't think he was gonna jump at me like that. Do they always jump like that? Wait, is it? No, that's not the secret that I thought it was gonna be. You know what? I don't have to do this now. Okay, if I die one more time, then I won't do this. And I'll just use Funky to get back to Candy's save point in the other thing. Or hell, maybe I'll just continue this, I'll just continue this in the next episode without saving. So I'm just gonna do it immediately after. So, I guess, see you then. Peace.